guys, this is Mike, aka Matrix75. I'm making this video just to talk about this piece that I'm about to upload. I know a little bit about stress. I'm dealing with some stress right now. My wife is having surgery as we speak. Today is April 6th, 2021, and she's having surgery for the second time this year, and this is April. So yes, I'm stressed right now. And one of the things that I usually do when I'm stressed when in regards to my artwork is lines. Lots and lots of just lines. I don't have to pay attention to how imperfect or perfect they are. I could just draw a lot of lines. A lot of people do this when they're stressed out, but I try to make artwork out of it. So that's what I mean by beyond art. That's the whole meaning behind the title of Beyond Art, is making sure that you're staying creative but also pushing your artwork to make it have more meaning than just a simple picture. That's the whole gist behind Beyond Art. But if you're going through something right now, I suggest you do something creative to get your mind off it if you don't have much control over it. Like right now, I don't have much control over surgery, that's for sure. But I can just pass the time while I'm waiting for her to recover by making lines. And I'm about to make some more lines right now since I'm waiting for the green light that she's out of surgery. But anyway, I hope your day is well. I hope it's stress-free. I'm about to go make some lines. I hope your day is well. Stay positive, stay creative, and I'll talk soon. Peace.